What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the fatal executor error when launching Roblox on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, to prevent any compatibility issues, make sure to access your Roblox shortcut by searching for it in your Start menu search. Select Open File Location. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the shortcut and select Open File Location again. This will show you your Roblox game files. Right-click the Roblox Player Beta.exe application and select Properties. On the Properties window, navigate to the Compatibility section and make sure to run the program in compatibility mode for Windows 7. Below, tick the Disable Full Screen Optimizations box, as well as the Run this program as an administrator checkbox if you have admin permissions on your PC. You can then try to launch Roblox to see if this fixed the fatal executor error. If the problem persists, then search for Firewall in your Start menu search to open the Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Select Allow an app through Firewall. On the Allowed Apps window, click on Change Settings and make sure both of these boxes are checked for the Roblox app. As a last resort, you will be required to reset the Roblox app, which will reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled to your system. Open up your Windows settings. Navigate to Apps, Installed Apps, and look up Roblox. Click on the burger menu icon for the Roblox program and select Advanced Options. Lastly, scroll down and click on Reset. You will not lose any game progress as the important files are stored on the Roblox servers. After repairing the app, some of your settings might be reset to default, so keep that in mind. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.